guys, this is AJN from AJN Effects, and today I'm gonna tell you how can you 3D track your scene, or like how can you do 3D camera tracking in NUKE. Yes, but before starting a tutorial, guys, must like, must share, must comment, because these things will help me to grow my channel up, and if my channel grows up, it will help me to make more videos for you guys. So guys, must like, must share, must comment, just share everywhere. Let's start a tutorial. Let's see our footage first. So we have this sweet aerial footage. Yeah. Okay. So you guys can see it's quite good, kind of good right now. Okay. But we have some issues in this footage. Like we have lens distortion. You guys can see over here. But first we're gonna what you're gonna do? We're going to reduce this lens distortion. So just hit tab and write lens distortion. You will get this node, and put that node underneath your footage. Just link it. Yeah. Just double click it and go into image analysis and analyze your footage. But before starting, let me adjust these things. Yeah. So you guys can see properly. Okay. So just go into image analysis and just hit analyze, so it will start analyzing your footage. Yeah, it's kind of fast right now. My PC is damn fast. Yeah. Okay, so we analyzed the footage first. Just let me just change the view. You know guys, I don't like this view, so just let me change it and shift F3 for this view. Okay. So guys, D is a shortcut to disable your node. And so guys, you can see it solved our lens distortion, and now we have a nice footage. So what we're gonna do, now we're going to track our 3D camera. So just hit tab and write your camera track, and you will get your camera tracker node. Just link it underneath your lens distortion. Yeah, like this. And now we already done our lens distortion, so we don't have to do it again. So it will help us to track our footage very fast. So this is one of the benefit to do it. Okay, so just go into setting first, and you guys can increase your tracking points. The more point you will have, the more accurate data you will get. So for the sake of this tutorial, I'm going to use 250. This will work fine for me. Okay, so just hit track now. Now it will start tracking your footage. Yes, like this. This is kind of cool, isn't it? It's showing like 2-3 minutes, but it's moving really fast. So this is kind of cool. This is AJN Effects. Okay, so just hit solve now. Now solve quickly your camera. Okay, so now we solved our camera, and now only one more step. Now we're going to create a 3D scene. So guys, you can see in the export option, you can see a camera. Just click over here, select your scene, and create, and hit create. Now it will create your 3D scene. And now you can guys compose it your 3D stuff. You can just project your and composite your stuff and in the 3D view. Yeah, and you guys can see the hit tab, you can see the 3D view, you can see these 3D points, they're kind of stick. Yeah, this is really good. So guys, you know, in the next tutorial, the next week I'm going to drop one more tutorial on the projections. So in that tutorial I will go in depth of this 3D scene camera and all this thing, so don't miss that. Okay, until then, this is kind of cool. Yeah, so guys, you can just select any point, right click and create your card, cube, circle, anything that you want, and project yourself. This is really good. So yeah, okay, so guys, that's how we do our 3D camera stuff. This is really easy, a fast way to do. And so guys, like my Facebook page for all new cool updates and stuff. And guys, don't forget to like, share, comment, because you know this thing happening. So, and if you guys have any specific tutorial requests, so just let me know. I will make that for you. Until then, peace out. And your motherfucking weak, so if you piss me up, bang bang, piss me up, bang bang, piss me up, bang bang.